According to the police regional criminal investigations department, the suspect, only identified as Emmy, attacked the deceased after he ate chapati worth 1,000 shillings but failed to pay.
The deceased bought a chapati worth 1,000 from the suspect, but did not pay for. But he didn't pay for the chapati. This prompted a fight between the two.
The murder of Odong Niige happened in Laro Peche Division in Gulu City on Sunday afternoon.
The police is further concerned over the rising cases of murder here in Gulu City. A 30-year-old mother also is suspected to have stabbed to death her two children on Saturday afternoon.
Okello Robinson, who resides in the Laro Peche neighborhood, says the 30-year-old mother stabbed her two biological children in the absence of her husband.
When I arrived, the suspect was surrounded by over 40 women from the neighborhood. I was informed that she had just murdered her children.
The mother, Aya Kathy, is suspected to have had a misunderstanding with her husband, whom she accused of cheating on her with another woman. She stabbed to death her 4-year-old son, Evans Gimara, and 3-month-old daughter, Precious Atim.
Aya Kathy also attempted to commit suicide by stabbing herself, but she was also rescued and currently, much as she's arrested, she's also at Guru Regional Referral Hospital.
Police in Achua River Region has recorded 8 murder cases in the last 1 week. The majority of these cases are a result of domestic violence.
We're also holding one lady called Mama Rose. She's also aged 30 years. This one had a fight with her ex-husband on the 4th of March 2023. And on the 11th, that is a week after, the husband succumbed to death.
Chua Collins Chisembo is a professional family counselor at Youth Leaders for Restoration and Development. He has identified the effects of the LRA-led war as a contributing factor to the murder cases in the region.
Police interventions can work. We need also to have to institute mental health clinics together with the media houses to be able to psychoeducate people on some of the key challenges that we have in our community.
In 2022, police recorded 216 homicide cases across the Achua River region. Achua River region covers the 8 districts of Acholi, Subregion, and Gulu City. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.